Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to add accounting groups in Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series. You can use accounting groups to sort and group items with the same settings for tax, printing, and reporting purposes. For example, you could create an alcohol accounting group to apply to the same tax profile and production center to all alcoholic beverages. To get started, sign into your K-Series back office and navigate to Menu Management and Accounting Groups. Then, click Add an Accounting Group and enter the accounting group details. Let's take a look at each field. This is the name of your accounting group as it appears in the back office. The accounting ID is a reference number used for accounting and property management system integrations. When setting up a PMS integration, make sure the accounting ID in the back office matches the same ID used in the integration. Here, you can select the tax profile to apply to all the items in the accounting group. And here, you can select the statistic category. Statistic categories are used to sort items into more specific categories for reports. They're more flexible than accounting groups because they're not tied to taxes or production centers. Check this box if you want the POS to prompt your staff to enter the number of covers when sending an item in this accounting group to the kitchen. This allows you to collect data on the number of meals served. Select a primary production center to determine which printers will print order tickets for items in this accounting group. And choose a secondary production center if you want items in this accounting group to print in small font on order tickets for other items. This setting can improve communication between different back-of-the-house areas. Finally, click Save to save your changes. And that's it. To assign items to your accounting group, add a new item or edit an existing one, and the accounting group will appear as an option in the Item Details page. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.